guys. I want to welcome everybody here to the Williamson County Public Library tonight. I'm Don Swartz, Son of Trey Songwriters. Put your hands together for the one and only Mississippi Millie. She's toured the world, man. Appreciate her coming out.
Love, comfort, blues. Is it just a phase of life? We're going to introduce you to Charlie Patton tonight, who took the blues up from Mississippi to New York City. They came down here and they got it, they never heard of his songs. You know, them cat strings, you know, they were playing and stuff. They never heard his songs. New Yorkers said, what is this? Now, it's told, I'm not sure, but we're going to check it out. We're going to go over to Europe and find out, ain't we? And we're going to see, they say he wrote such great music that when he went to New York, this conductor from Europe was there. He said, my goodness, I never heard sounds like that. And went back to Europe and wrote a sentence around the blues. God willing, I'm going to go to Europe. You soon. Me back. Family of the man that did that, I hope. And bring it back here to America where it belongs. That would be beautiful, wouldn't it? A symphony of blues. That everybody here said was nothing. It was like nothing music, you know? And it's all over the world. They love them. It's all over the world. So we're going to honor Charlie Patton.
Well, thank you. around, he did. Watching Mr. Henry Sloan, you know, listening, he did go wrong. I know, learning new ways for strumming his rhythms and songs. My dog ain't around that old Henry Sloan. Yes, his name is Charlie Patton.
Thank you.
Known as the father of the Moldelto Blues. A dog around he did, watching Mr. Henry Sloan.
Hey, yeah, I did.
Listening, he did go wrong.
No.
Learning new ways for strumming his rhythms and songs.
Guitar play a little bit.
Listening, he didn't go wrong. I know, I learned in new ways for strumming his rhythms and songs. A dog in the ground that old Henry Sloan. Yes, his name is Charlie Patton. A legendary fame for all. Robert Johnson influenced another Delta Blues careers. Oh yeah, I said, Charlie Patton, you are so dear. Nah, that is the reason we all came down, yeah. The sound lives for years to decades, we're here. Charlie Patton, known as the father of the Mo-o-o. He was the father of the Mo-o-o. I said the father of, the Mo-o-o's of blues. Real Delta. Thank you, Real Delta. We're gonna let the stomp bugs go and just go on with the let
Herb do the drumming there. We're gonna go into now one I wrote for the Delta. This'll take you right down there. I'm not gonna play the stomp box, so we're gonna go right into it. Well, you say you love me, Daddy, when you cause my heart a pain. Yeah, you swear you love me, Daddy, yeah, and then you win and you lift again. I said, run a minute, Daddy, yeah, longing just to hold you in my arms. Wishing you'd be here so sweet and warm. Hey, now I'm giving you back your woes and kisses. You're on notice, cause you're gonna be missing my good loving, my good hugging, my good old way of taking that meat out of the oven. Hey, yeah. Yeah. When nights are cold, if it's your desire, use a wrench and some on fire. Dirty, yeah. Just catch your breath and a wheel fly higher. And then you'll swear you love me, love me, love me, love me, love me. Never again, cause my heart to pine, not yet. Never, never again, never, never. And then you love me so much, Daddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, then win me back again. Oh, then win me back again. Cause you're gonna be missing my good loving, my good hugging, that good old way of taking your meat out of the oven. Hey, you're gonna be missing. Yeah, 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 you're gonna be missing. Hey, now you're gonna be missing. Yeah, I said you're gonna be missing.
Thank you. I wrote this one for my mom, because when I was young, teenager, in the house, I would come in like on a Saturday night or Sunday morning, and I would tell her all these stories about what happened. She'd say, girl, I don't want to hear that. Just hush. Stop telling me all that stuff. So she used to tell me that so much till I wrote the song called Hush Child. Because that's what she says. Hush child, hush. Hush, hush, child, hush, child, hush, child, you can't hear nothing when you're thinking out loud, so hush, child, hush, child. Your mind in the gear, floating in the clouds, a lonely bring you grief and fear. So hush, child, hush, child, hush, child. Day is a breaking, get your asses up to making. Hush, child, hush, child. When you're thinking out loud, I mean you ain't hear nothing when you're thinking out loud. So hush, child. Oh, hush your mouth now. Let's get some keyboards in here. Let Richard do sound. Is wrong, your soul won't comfort you. So hush, child, hush, child, hush, child. You can't hear nothing when you're thinking out loud. Island, you can't hear nothing when you're thinking out loud. So hush, child, hush, child. So hush. Don't say another word, Millie. That's what Mama used to say. And when I wouldn't say another word, or if I wouldn't shut up, she would say, shame on you, girl. Tell them stories and won't shut up. Shame on you. So I wrote that too. So much of misery and pain. Now I want you to do me once like a friend, not an enemy. Tearing apart instead of opening your heart, then the love can flow free. I said, fool me once, you know, shame on you. Then fool me twice, then shame on me. I want to know, why is it you're treating me so darn mean? Taking my money and using my honey to make me seem clean. I said, fool me once, you know, you. I said, fool me twice, then shame on me. I said, make a baby what you gonna be. And the love it is will flow free. From here the beginning until the end, you know, no distance forever, just be friends. Fool me once and then a shame on you, and fool me twice then a shame on me. That's what this love's gonna be. Fool me once then it's all on me. Ah yeah.
Drum.
apart as it'll open your heart, and love it will flow free. Fool me once, then shame on you. I said, fool me twice, then shame on me. I said, fool me three times, then a fool I must be. You know you ripped the love daddy right here out of me. You know you ripped the love daddy here right out of me. You know you ripped the love daddy here right out of me.
Let's give the band another round of applause. I wrote this for anybody that, yeah, anybody that have struggled and went through any kind of rough times, this is how you might feel. It's called Relationship Between Me and the Blues. I've been there, you know, and I came back. I said I found a child that it is all of that. This here relationship between me and my blues. You know, Mississippi born on a hot Sunday morning. I came into the world with this right and this wrong, and got this relationship between me and my blues. You know, me and my blues, we got a whole lot of going here. Good and bad news can bring a whole lot of something, dear. In my traveling shoes with a handful of nothing, out here breaking down the blues, coming up strong out of suffering. I've been there, you know, and I came back. I said I found a child that is all of that. Is a relationship blues. Hey, talking about relationship now between me and my blues. Oh yeah, come on. Daniel. Between me and my blues, I'm talking about relationship. Between me and my blues, I got this here relationship between me and my blues. Yeah, we've all been there. I'm there now. Me and my blues. Yeah. Handful of trouble.
Oh my goodness.
It's an alien handful of trouble. Doug's got a handful of trouble. Handful of trouble. As I woke up that morning and I turned on the cover with a heart full of passion and a whole handful of trouble. Ooh, I got a whole lot of trouble. I do, I do, I do, I do. I said, as I look through the window, filled with love and so much splendor, while this fear grows within me, I say, can this night bring my enemy? Will it give me my enemy? Will the blues, what will become of me? Will it be the end of me? Will this be a part of what I see? As I heard what I've read, cold tears come, Lord, and then spread from a heart filled with passion. I got a whole heap of lead in the head with me. Come on. Johnson was a protege of Charlie Patton. He mentored him for, they say, around 5 years or so in Mississippi when Charlie came back. And we're going to do a Robert Johnson song, Love in Vain. I'm sure you've heard it. And I followed him down to the station. Suitcase in his hand. Yeah, I followed him down to the station. Suitcase in his hands. Now it's hard to tell, it's hard to tell. When all my love's in vain, all my love in vain. As the train pulled out the station, said I looked him in the eye. Hey, 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 hey. As the train pulled out the station, John, you know I looked him in the eye. Well, it had two lights on behind. Yeah, as the train pulled out the station, had two lights on behind. My where am I? All my love's in vain. Oh, yeah, yeah, As the train pulled out the station, hey, two lights hung behind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. As the train pulled out the station. station. Head to lights on behind. You know the blue light was my blues. Red light was my weary trouble mind. All my love's in vain. You know, I followed him down to the station. Well, suitcase there in his hand. With two days in my hand. Now it's hard to tell when all my love's in vain. Robert Johnson. Yeah. Good biscuits. Memphis Minnie. Good biscuits. Memphis Minnie was a famous Mississippi woman. Got the name of Memphis Minnie because Memphis is one of the largest cities in Mississippi. So she took the name Memphis Minnie. But I just took Mississippi because that's where I'm from. That's where I was born. Columbus. Listen to my song, ladies. Please take strictly understand. Ooh. Girls, take strictly understand. Yeah. Don't have no iron woman. Bake no biscuits for your man. If I could, ooh, low down if I could. Why, I'm a single woman today. Let other women feed my man. Now the daddy, I guess, gonna bring him on down here to this here restaurant. Ooh, yeah, child. You don't mean me no good, no good, no good. Just a grinning when I come in. Ooh, just a grinning when I come in. Girl, if I catch you beating my man, Lord knows I'm gonna defend. Come on now. Thank you. many good biscuits. We're going to feature Lori here, Cannon, and she's going to do something for you. A little solo here. We're going to feature our keyboardist and... Oh, yeah, this is where we do the songs. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, this is where we're going to do it.
Okay. Surprise, surprise, surprise. All right, well, we're going to take you. We've been, let's see, to Mississippi. We've been to Memphis. We've been kind of all over the place here. We're going to take a little trip. Anybody out there ever been to Kansas City?
Yeah, you have.
I thought I'd hop a train and go a little bit farther. Okay. How about a big hand for Mississippi Millie? She is small but mighty, I gotta say. You know what to do. Crazy loving man there, I'm gonna get me one, five.
hear from Richard Waters.
Thank you.
Yeah, Richard Waters. And Laurie and Doug and Herb. Let's give them a big round of applause.
You're taking us back to Mississippi again, huh?
Yeah, we're gonna go back to Mississippi because that's where we gotta go. That's what the whole show is about, Charlie Patton and Mississippi and the Delta Blues. And about the people who, like these little dig dags I got on my fingers here, they make things from what they got. And they present it as music. And it caught on all around the world. So we're only gonna celebrate Mississippi for now. We will go further as we go further, because that's where the blues came from, Mississippi, right out of the heart of the Delta. This is called Mississippi Woman. Yes, I'm feeling real right. I got the kind of loving that will make your heart feel right. Just like the woman down in the Delta who stands there alone. Gonna take you where you're going, cause I know where you are coming from. Oh, yeah. I'm a Mississippi woman. To live in my own style, full of fun and laughter, but can kill you with a smile. You got a swamp queen mother who knows how to rip it up. I don't need no magic potions, you can drink from my loving cup, yeah. In your heart shall cover. I can feel you full of pain, carrying trouble, so much shame. A Mississippi woman, Mississippi woman, Mississippi woman, Mississippi woman. Ah, Mississippi woman. Ah, yeah. Mississippi woman, hey, 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 Mississippi woman. Mississippi woman, Mississippi woman, Mississippi woman. Come on, a Mississippi. Yeah, a Mississippi. Say the least. We're gonna do a retribution here. This is one that I'm doing for my friend Dave Hoffman, Dan Hoffman's son, my producer at First Lady Music here in Asheville. 30 years ago? Let's be nice. 30 years ago. Dan, you can come up here so they can see. Dan recorded this with me. Back then when I did it. So we're gonna do it here. You're filling the pine with all the confusion.
Look.
coming down. Coming down. Retribution's coming down. Something you think you don't have to give. Yeah, retribution. Yeah. Okay. Talk to me. Retribution. Your turn.
It's yours now. You must learn. Time to return things we've gained. You know, you really did now.
The time
it come around. Look out,
retribution coming down. Coming down, retribution's coming down. Retribution. Thank you. Mississippi woman to retribution, ain't that something? Willie Dixon is part of the Dockery plantation in Leland, Mississippi. And out of it came Willie Dixon. And we're gonna do Wang Dang Doodle. Willie Dixon's Wang Dang Doodle. Ah, yeah. To tell Razor Toe Jim, you tell Butcher Not Toe Nanny, to tell Fat Toe candy. We gonna beat your mom head right now in this hall. We're gonna romp and storm till midnight. Look ahead, child. And then fuss and fight till daylight. We're gonna beat your wing name doodle here all night long.
Oh!
all night long. Just about that time, we're going to take you home with Elmo James. We're going to do an Elmo James tune here. It's called Stranger's Blues. Just to remind you, have the heart and the kindness of people of the South and be nice to strangers. That's what this one is about. Sometimes I wonder why you treat a stranger so. You want to remember, you gonna reap just what you sow.
Because I'm a stranger.
For coming and supporting the library. We love that. Always learning. Remember that. Always learning. As old as I am, I'm always learning. Yeah, yeah. Always learning. Stranger here just rolled up in your town. You know, because I'm a stranger. Everybody dogs me. Everybody dogs me around.
Mississippi Millie. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you, Don Swartz.